basic principles that we keep talking about, the diet, exercise and stress management, are followed meticulously by me in my own personal life. I believe that we eat 3 times a day, that is 100 times in a month. So out of 190 times I eat for my body, that means it's medically correct food. And 10 times maybe a little indulgence to take care of the tongue is what is done. That keeps the balance very well. I have 150 minutes of exercise per week, which also includes weight training and aerobic exercise like long walks. Of course, I enjoy my work, which is also very well time managed. It relieves stress to a great extent. And for de-stressing, I have an excellent group of friends, which are my and family, which is my emotional support. And I have hobbies in the form of a group of doctors who perform professionally as an orchestra. And also, I am quite a prolific speaker. I give about 150 lectures per year on various topics to various audiences. So all this gives me a good overall healthy lifestyle, and so far it's worked extremely well for me.